It is my sincere pleasure to introduce our first guest speaker. He is a very, very special young man in the Dogs organization. Jim Henderson is a day one dog. He joined the team when it was a youth program out of Calgary at age 12, and he also rejoined the team as one of our first collegiate players, signing with us in Calgary in 2003. Off of the 2003 Dogs Baseball Club, Jim was drafted by the Montreal Expos. He has played in the AAA level with the Iowa Cubs and is currently a rising star in the Milwaukee Brewers organization. In the offseason, he's returned to his Dogs roots, and he has worked with the youth program and the training center at the Duvernay Fieldhouse at Siemens Stadium. In recognition of his incredible year in baseball in 2009, Jim Henderson was named the 2009 Canadian Professional Baseball Player of the Year by the Canadian Baseball Network. Please join me in welcoming a great dog, a Milwaukee Brewer, Mr. Jim Henderson.